Hello everyone, my name is Kiranimai. I am from 8th standard.
My name is Suhana from 8th standard.
My name is Ruhi from 8th standard.
We are from Ushabharti High School, NTPC, Ramagundam.
We have done the project on fire alarm in a house and how to prevent in case the fire occurs in a house.
For this working model, we had used tube, buzzer, LED light, HW battery, DC motor and switch.
Now we are going to see the working model of fire alarm in house. If a house occurred with fire accident, now we can observe a beep sound of alarm in motor. And you can see the water is floating on the house. Once after house was all wet with water, slowly beep sound stops.
I got this idea by seeing so many fire accidents in industries, factories and houses. So protection from these fire accidents, I said to prepare model of fire alarm.
I had help for this project giving all materials like battery, tube, LED light, motor.
I prepared this project by taking help from my friends.
The conclusion of this project is to conclude that we can make auto controller fire alarm which works according to the fire breakdown in the industrial section. The above circuit can be made by taking care in the hardware and software design.
Hello everyone. First of all, I would like to thank for giving me this wonderful opportunity. My name is Divya. I'm basically from technical background. I have done my graduation ECE, BTech, Electronics and Communication Engineer. And today I came here to mentor the students for doing their science projects in a better way. And I helped them by doing coding, technical issues. I have helped them. And students have done their projects excellently. And I heartily congratulate for all the students who have done their science projects here. And it's a really a good praiseworthy moment for them. Thank you one and all.